with a proud escort of Royal Dragoons, the Lord High Commissioner for Scotland, Lord Kinnaird, sets out in procession from the Palace of Holyrood House, along Prince's Street and up the Mound to St Giles Cathedral, for the opening of the Assembly of the Church of Scotland. The short service over, Lord Kinnaird, with his suite, goes on to the Assembly Hall, there to formally declare the Assembly open and read a message of greeting from Queen Elizabeth. King Gustav of Sweden is on a roll.